Your orders were to take the hotel, not evacuate civilians. Who decided this was a rescue op?
We thought there was time, sir.
Last time I checked, Turner was in charge, not you. Is he making the calls now?
No, sir. It was my call. It's on me.
It's on both of us.
Yeah, well, right now, the last thing I should be worried about is if two of my best men can follow orders when we're on the verge of the biggest operation of the entire war. Let me remind you, this is the spearhead of our final drive to the Rhine. Got a whole damn forest to clear so the convoy can get through. So from this point on, I'll accept nothing less than your best. Now get your insubordinate asses ready to move out.
It's been 3 weeks. We're in the Hurricane Forest now, clearing it so the convoy can get to the Rhine. I'm not proud to admit it's taken me this long to open your letter.
If it's over, we're here for you, pal.
I tried to warn you.
College, let the man speak.
She's pregnant.
Whoa! Hey, that's huge!
All right, Daniels is gonna be a daddy.
Yeah. She was trying to let me know, but I wasn't ready to hear it.
All right. I could use another cup of Joe. Come on, you mooks, let's give him some space.
But I don't want coffee.
Sure you do.
I'm sorry I waited to tell you about the baby. I tried to the day you were shipping out. The day you took my picture.
Everyone gather around. Where's Daniel?
Davis is talking. Come on.
On my way.
The Hurricane is dark and nearly impenetrable. Our mission is to take Hill 493. Whoever holds the hill dominates the valley. Now, for lesser men, this task might seem insurmountable, but our division boasts a proud history of firsts. In World War I, we were first to hold off a German attack, first to launch a counteroffensive, first across the Rhine. Nothing has ever stopped us, and nothing ever will. Lieutenant, tell them what we're all about.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
I can't hear you.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
That's right. Now get ready to move out.
Duty first. Back to the old meat grinder.
Amen, brother.
We move out in five. Hey, Daniels, can you do me a favor and bring some chow over to Willis? He's watching the perimeter.
You got it.
Morning, soldier.
Morning. Compliments of the chef.
Only the finest, eh? Thanks, buddy.
How's it looking?
See for yourself.
Those guns aren't letting up.
It's been nonstop. I heard you're hitting them today.
That's the plan.
Good luck out there.
Thanks.
First platoon, we are moving. Daniels, let's go. Come on. All right. Our objective is to eliminate the hilltop artillery so we can hold the forest. First stage is linking up with 2nd Platoon at the river. Then we move out.
What kind of resistance are we looking at?
The heavy kind. Bridge has been changing hands all day.
We're gonna help them secure it.
Here she is! Davis assembled the biggest damned armored convoy ever!
If that don't put the fear of God in them krauts, nothing will.
Still a long drive to the Rhine. That's why we need to hammer those
Watch
guns
your asses.
To keep them alive.
You're in the death factory.
Hey, Zeus. The cold make your wound act up? My Nana, she broke her hip. And every
moment... Do I look like your Nana?
Now, now that you mention it.
Kiss my frozen ass.
I'd rather kiss my Nana's.
That's a pretty picture. Everyone on me! Marks, how you guys holding up?
Sons of bitches keep hitting us. Next wave could be any minute.
All right, first platoon, let's help these boys out.
Push up. Retake the front line.
Set up perimeter defense.
lines and get those MGs ready.
Barclay, Cooper, advance to the bridge and signal when you see movement.
We need to strengthen those defenses. Place those mines.
Sir, I thought we were going to hit the artillery at Hill 493.
Can't leave our lines exposed. We'll advance to the assembly point once the bridge is secure.
Judging by these craters, it ain't going to be easy.
Easy's not why we're here, guys.
See these Kraut dragon's teeth? No way our armor's getting through.
Yeah, I think that's the idea.
Kraut's coming through the fog!
Get back to cover! Defense positions, hold the line!
Fire in position!
Engage!
Fire!
Approaching from the south!
Enemies concealing their movement.
They're coming!
Fire!
Ammo when you're ready,
Private. SS troops!
Check for mines, grenades, whatever you can find!
Yes, sir!
He's down! Give me the cover!
Hang in there, buddy!
He's bringing my life out there! We're gonna split into two teams. Pearson, you'll head north over the bridge to reach the hill. I'll follow the river with a squad to guard your advance.
Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
See you soon.
Yeah, you be careful up there.
Yeah, you too.
Hope splitting up was the right move.
If we let the crowds cross this river, they could endanger the whole mission. That's why we're guarding Pearson's flank.
How far to the assembly point, sir?
We'll get to the base of Hill 493 soon. Just need to follow the river.
Stay low. We have to take them down, but we're outgunned. Some nick their flanks. Don't let them see you.
Patrol ahead.
Daniel, on your signal.
Fire! First platoon, advance! Daniels is covering with the sniper!
Grenades and smokes, Daniel!
Straight to the zone!
Coming at us!
Advancing from away, from cover!
Toss it out, a grenade! Pass him, quick!
Got the cover!
Oh, shit!
Shit, it's a trap!
We've been spotted! Come on!
Artillery! It's a trap!
Keep moving!
Artillery's down at zero! Run!
What's up, Brad? I know you better than anyone, so I know you still got fight in you. You can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Paul?
Krauts could be here any second, so show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you, and so does your child. Now get up.
I will.
Of course you will, because you don't know the meaning of quit. I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul. Paul.
Meet me at home, baby brother.
Briggs. Oh, God. Gotta find the assembly point. Jesus. Huh? Oh, shit!
That's all of them.
We surrender!
No!
Move! Assembly point's not far. Our guys are gonna need support.
You got it, sir.
Get the door. I'll cover you.
Looks too run down to provide much defense.
Crowd's probably abandoned it.
Think they'll be back?
Hope not anytime soon.
I'll check for supplies.
See any of our guys out there?
No, sir.
Hope they made it to the assembly point. Listen. Water. River must be close.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
We'll back them up. Don't you worry. Here's the river.
God damn.
He's up in that bunker. Gonna flush him out. Stay low. On me. Head down. Somebody help.
He got one of ours.
Check him. See if we can reach him. Please help me. We're gonna pull you up.
Sit tight. We'll get him.
Help! Let's get the drop on him.
Can't help you, bro.
I'll draw his fire. Please help me! Push him up.
He's not alone!
Daniels. Moving out. On me. Area's clear. But that soldier didn't have to die. Let's move. Assembly point's not far. Hope our guys got there okay.
Gunfire.
We must clear our guys. Let's move. Is that you?
Lieutenant! They've got us pinned!
We need to take that MG! Daniels, we need to help our squad clear the area!
You got it, sir.
Somebody help!
You all right?
I'm good.
He's dead. Get out of the area.
That's the last of them.
Good job, Daniels. Squad, fall in at the bridge.
We'll hold the mill as a staging ground.
When Pearson gets here, we'll advance to the assembly point.
On my way, sir.
Not another bridge.
Squad, snipers, get to cover! Get fire on them!
Hold him off.
Stay alert. We're gonna wait for Pearson, then proceed to the assembly point. Stiles, Daniels, on me.
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together.
Unless he bypassed the mill and went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
It's never stopped him before.
Said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do.
No disrespect, sir. But what if Stiles is right and Pearson did go ahead?
You let me worry about that, Daniels.
Gut tells me something's off.
If I made decisions based on your gut, Private, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Exactly. You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Well, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.
Our mission is to knock out the German artillery. Still waiting on Pierce.
Mommy's saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir. Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kasserine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. Would you focus on your men? Because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and second platoon.
Gear up! Let's move!
Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit! Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Where's the rest? Pearson took them to attack the guns. We beg for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
Get down! Artillery barrage!
advance!
Down! Two gunners left!
Those
one more MG!
Take
it out! Cleared him! MG's down!
Push forward!
Good to see you, buddy.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox.
This isn't over.
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniels, let me know when you're ready.
Keep your head down and go!
Daniels, hit that MG pillbox. Move up! Go, go, go! Covering fire! MG fire interrupted!
Now's your chance!
Move it up! Cover me!
Come on! Fire on that MG!
MG suppressed! Is it safe to move? Rifle's ready!
Go, go, go!
Move it up! Cover me! Daniels, hit that MG pillbox!
Germans inbound! Left flank!
Keep pressure on that MG!
He's down!
MG's suppressed! Is it safe to
now,
move?
Now, Parker!
Here I go! Press that MG!
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
there
us.
There wasn't time.
What about our
men? Had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out.
Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open. Enemies in the trenches!
Gun!
There's more guns up ahead! Keep moving!
Charges planted!
Tiger!
My cover!
We have to take it out!
With what?
We still got some thermite!
It has to be! Pearson and I will draw and spike! Daniel, you plant a thermite on the back! Now move!
It's okay. I've got you, son.
Lieutenant!
I'm here. Verfluchten Schweine. Amerikanische Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen Sie hier auf unserem Kontinent? Alle Arschlöcher.
Scheiße! Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me. I got you!
Go!
Sonic!
We gotta get our boys out of here.
No, we can still make it.
You have to retreat.
No, we ain't leaving you here.
You get me up, I'll hold them off. You have to go. Go!
It was an honor.
No sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back! Sergeant! Move! Move! Fall back! Fall back!
Stop that!
Move! Stop that! Stop that!
Go! Go!
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. Had a...
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit, Aiello.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner! Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah. Poached them off some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, Phyllis?
Oh, yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I'm not gonna be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming?
Aiello, get back on the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Iello's gonna run dry.
Well, then I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. Regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out.
Scan for more. There's another. Great shooting, Daniels. That crowd won't be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check into the command tent.
What's going on? Who's shooting? What the hell is that all about? Is that us? Stay ready. Crowd's on the move.
I don't see nothing.
Watch out!
There's a couple
men over here, on the double!
Oh, Corporal. I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the right.
Yeah, if there are any bridges
left. I got ammo and food. Merry Christmas, fellas.
Incoming! Move your ass!
It's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
Front armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio and old CP. You can find fire support. I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
You can't expect us to go up there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
But you say so.
Hey! O's an NCO! Give up my stripes to be here! Now we need to move! Now!
Lead the way!
Let's go topsy-turvy.
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
Hey! You get it done!
Howard dies, we're all screwed! Daniels, let's go! Enemy infantry coming from the woods!
Get to the radio! Daniels! Help me get
I got it! It's shot to hell!
Enemy near the tree
it's
line!
It's gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Easy for you to say!
Protect hell! Back to the tree line!
Cover me!
Shit! Shit!
ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe.
Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean.
Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds. It's inbound, 2 o'clock high.
I see him, I see him.
Let's keep him off those bombers. Break formation. Another group at 9 o'clock, coming in fast. Skies are clear. 10 miles out from target. Crowds are back. On our six. Target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe, this is Dagwood, White 5. We're getting overrun. Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
First aid kit here! Move! Gotta get back to the line! Go back! Go!
You're right behind us!
No, you got that radio working!
Everything's on its way!
Thank you. Hang in there, buddy.
First aid kit over here.
Crew infantry!
Keep your eyes on that tree.
Toss it.
Here you go.
Hey, alert. Cops will be back any minute.
Moving in the trees!
My ears stop ringing.
I can't feel my hand.
That's because I'm sick.
Oh, thank God.
Question for you, Corporal. The longest piss I've been out of his goddamn mind.
That's above my pay grade.
You'll probably get a medal for it.
Well, I wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now.
Daniels, take those crowds to processing.
Yes, sir.
And be quick about it.
I've seen that look before. Trap before Casserine. We're on our own, boys.
Did
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in his tracks. Turner would have been proud.